The safe route on this par 4 dogleg is to keep your tee shot to the right. Trying to take too much off the corner can leave you blocked out for your approach, which should be aimed at the right side of the green.